If the stone blue plant has rotten roots, don't throw it. Soak it in garlic water to restore its vitality. Our stone blue plant is relatively easy to care for. It prefers light and moisture and is drought tolerant. When it blooms, it looks quite beautiful. Water it by letting it dry and then moisturizing it. Take note of these care techniques. But if your stone blue plant has bad growth due to rotten roots, don't panic. Let's cut off the rotten roots. After cutting the roots, find some garlic. Garlic helps in killing bacteria. Chop the garlic, dilute it with water, and use this garlic water to soak the roots of the stone blue for about 40 minutes. After the soak, find some pine bark, prepare the plant material, replant it in a pot, and water it with garlic water. You can water it with garlic water during regular watering, spray the leaves, and water the roots. In about 1 month, this stone blue can fully grow roots at the bottom, thereby restoring its vitality and growing more robustly.